website, WYFF4.com.
And another big giver to charity threw a party today because so many of you stepped up your giving, and wait till you hear the number. This is the Lights of Hope check presentation party this afternoon. Lights of Hope, you may know, is a drive-through Christmas display. It's held in Darwin Wright Park every year. The money from the gate admissions goes to local charities, and this year so many of you clearly were generous at that gate.
We had 10,000 less people come through the gate this year. I know the economy's been struggling and everything like that. And last year we gave away about $12,500. This year we gave away $20,000. Huge increase.
Well, congratulations. And here's some of the impact. We're told usually 7 charities benefit from Lights of Hope. This year, 12 to 15 will get checks. Very.